In today's lecture, we will go through service blueprints using and reading blueprints. Okay, so what is a service blueprint? Yes, a service blueprint is an operational planning tool that provides guidance on how a service will be provided, specifying the physical evidence, staff actions, and support system infrastructure needed to deliver the service across its different channels. Okay, service blueprint. Baka blueprint, what is a blueprint? Blueprint is just a layout. Okay, for example, when we consider, okay, when we consider different types of when we think about different types of construction buildings, okay, see the construction buildings, they are based on a plan, a layout. Is it? Means, what you do is, okay, if you want to construct a bungalow, is it? What you do? Yes, you communicate the contractor. Is it? You communicate the contractor. Okay. After communicating with the contractor, what you do then? Yes, after communicating with the contractor, surely, the contractor, after communicating, yes, asks his architect to speak with us. Okay. Now, after that, what happens? See, when architect visits you, okay, and has a talk with you, that's it, you do suggest that person that where you want the living room, where you want the kitchen, is it, etc. Is it? So whenever you go on suggesting, see, always carefully watch the architect, what he does. Yes, he drafts something. He's writing something and he's sketching something. Is it? Have you seen this? Okay. So whenever he prepares a layout, okay, see, as per your direction, as per your need, is it, that person goes on drawing something, goes on sketching something. Is it? Due to this, what happens? Yes, due to this somewhere, yes, he prepares a plan, and through that he prepares a model, means how your dream bungalow it will look. Is it? This thing he drafts into that model. Okay, getting it? Okay, baga, jeva apan aplyala samja aple bungalow construct karayche asel, तर काय प्रोसिजर अडॉप्ट करतो आपण? येस, एखाद्या कॉन्ट्रॅक्टरशी कम्युनिकेट करतो आपण, एखाद्या कॉन्ट्रॅक्टरशी बोलतो आपण. इज इट? आता हा जो कॉन्ट्रॅक्टर आहे तुमच्याशी व्यवस्थित कम्युनिकेट करून, इज इट, जेव्हा डील फायनल होते तेव्हा, इज इट, त्यांच्याकडे, इज इट, काम करत असणारा आर्किटेक्ट जो आहे त्या व्यक्तीला तो बोलवून घेतो आणि तुमची आणि त्याची गाठ घालून देतो, भेट घडवून देतो. That's it. ओके, आता बघा, तुमच्या माइंडमध्ये एक प्लॅन असतो. इज इट, आपला ड्रीम बंगलो कसा असला पाहिजे. इज इट, आता कुठे लिव्हिंग रूम असले पाहिजे, कुठे किचन असलं पाहिजे. इज इट, कुठे देवारा असला पाहिजे. इज इट, कुठे स्विमिंग पूल असलं पाहिजे. इज इट, कुठे गार्डन असलं पाहिजे. ओके, कुठे झोका असला पाहिजे. हे सर्व तुमच्या माइंडमध्ये असतं. कुठे टेरेस असलं पाहिजे, कुठे बाल्कनी असलं पाहिजे. इज इट, अशा प्रकारे बरेचसे डोक्यात तुमचे प्लॅन असतात. इज इट, बघा, तुम्ही जेव्हा आर्किटेक्टशी बोलत असता, तो आर्किटेक्ट काहीतरी स्केच करत असतो. नेहमी बघायचं की जेव्हा तुम्ही या आर्किटेक्टशी बोलत असता, तो काहीतरी स्केच करत असतो, काहीतरी लिहित असतो, काहीतरी कॅल्क्युलेशन्स करत असतो. इज इट, तर तुम्ही जेव्हा त्याला सांगत असता, तर तो ग्रेसफुली सगळ्या गोष्टी ज्या आहेत तुम्ही जे सांगताय, तो नोट डाऊन करत असतो. इज इट, यामुळे काय, येस, यामुळे कुठेतरी यामुळे कुठेतरी ओके एक प्रकारे आपला जो ड्रीम बंगलो आहे, तो लेआउटमध्ये प्रिपेअर करत असतो, आणि त्या लेआउटवरून इज इट तो एक मॉडेल तयार करतो. म्हणजे तुमचा ड्रीम बंगलो जो आहे, तो फ्युचरमध्ये कसा दिसेल याचा एक मॉडेल तुमच्यासमोर तो आणून प्रेझेंट करतो. ओके, तर ह्याचा रेफरन्स इथे काय आहे, तर इज इट हा जो प्लॅन किंवा हा जो मॉडेल हा आर्किटेक्ट तयार करतो, येस, इट इज युअर फ्युचर प्लॅन ऑर इट इज युअर टार्गेट, राईट, विच वॉज रिफ्लेक्टेड बाय दॅट पर्सन इन टू दॅट मॉडेल ऑर इन टू दॅट प्लॅन. सो वेन वी कन्सिडर सच टाईप ऑफ लेआउट ऑर सच टाईप ऑफ डिझाईन विच इज प्रिपेअर्ड, ओके, सच टाईप ऑफ लेआउट ऑर सच टाईप ऑफ डिझाईन विच इज प्रिपेअर्ड, सेम इज विथ ब्लू प्रिंट. येस, वेन वी कन्सिडर अ सर्विस ब्लू प्रिंट, येस, वॉट इज द सर्विस ब्लू प्रिंट, येस, सर्विस ब्लू प्रिंट इज अन ऑपरेशनल प्लॅनिंग टूल दॅट प्रोवाइड्स गायडन्स ऑन हाऊ अ सर्विस विल बी प्रोवाइडेड, स्पेसिफाईंग द फिजिकल एव्हिडन्स, स्टाफ ॲक्शन अँड सपोर्ट सिस्टीम इन्फ्रास्ट्रक्चर नीडेड टू डिलिव्हर द सर्विस अक्रॉस इट्स डिफरंट चॅनल्स. फॉर एक्झाम्पल, okay, to plan how you will loan devices to users, a service blueprint would help determine how this would happen at a service desk, what kinds of maintenance and support activities were needed behind the scenes, how users would learn about what's available, how it would be checked in and out, and by what means users would be trained on how to use the device. So, when we consider the service blueprints, what is the service blueprint? Yes, it is an operational planning tool. Yes, it is a operational planning tool. Means, okay, after you plan, you work on it. Okay, after you plan, you work on it. So, it is called as operational planning tool, okay, that provides okay, that provides guidance on how a service will be provided. Okay, see, due to the service blueprint, okay, due to the service blueprint, guidance is provided, is it? A guidance is provided on, okay, how a service will be provided. Okay, how a service will be provided. Okay, म्हणजे एखादी सर्विस कशा प्रकारे प्रोवाइड केली जाईल, एखादी सर्विस कशा प्रकारे प्रोवाइड केली जाईल, त्याचा गाइडन्स एका ऑपरेशनल प्लॅनिंग थ्रू इज इट केला जातो आणि त्यालाच आपण काय म्हणतो, सर्विस ब्लू प्रिंट असं नाव दिलेलं आहे. ओके, नाव वेन वी थिंक अबाउट दिस गाइडन्स, ओके, ऑफ प्रोविजन ऑफ दिस सर्विस, ओके, सी वॉट इज इन्क्लूडेड इन इट. येस, इट स्पेसिफाईज द फिजिकल एव्हिडन्स, स्टाफ ॲक्शन्स अँड सपोर्ट सिस्टीम इन्फ्रास्ट्रक्चर नीडेड टू डिलिव्हर द सर्विस अक्रॉस इट्स डिफरंट चॅनल्स. ओके, वॉट इज इन्क्लूडेड इन दिस? येस, इट डज इन्क्लूड्स, इट डज इन्क्लूड्स It does includes, yes, physical evidence, okay, means to deliver a product, what are the required things which you need? Okay, staff actions, okay, means to deliver a product in a good manner, to deliver a product in a good manner, what you need to do, what you need to do, is it? That is included in staff actions, means when we consider the staff, okay, when we consider the staff, okay, what are the required things which you need to do, what are the required things which you need to do, is it? Means what your employee is required to do, is it? To, okay, to deliver the service in a most proper manner. Okay, then support system or the infrastructure means to deliver the service effectively, yes, what is the support system which you need, what is the infrastructure which you need? So, okay, to operate the service or to provide the service in a more appropriate manner, to provide the service in a more appropriate manner, okay, what are the things which you need, is it? Yes, that is the infrastructure or the property, is it? Unless until you have property, okay, it is quite impossible for you, yes, to It is quite impossible for you to deliver the service in a proper manner. Okay, getting it? So, बघा, आपण जे ऑपरेशनल प्लॅनिंग टूल म्हणजेच सर्विस ब्लूप्रिंटचा विचार करतोय, इज इट? हे सर्विस ब्लूप्रिंट जे आहे, ओके, तर हे का केलं जातं, त्याच्यामागे कारण काय? ओके, तर याच्यामुळे फिजिकल एविडन्स, म्हणजे फिजिकल एविडन्स काय आहे ते आपल्याला लक्षात येतं. देन स्टाफने कोणते ॲक्शन्स घेतले पाहिजेत हे सुद्धा लक्षात येतं. ओके, आणि ती सर्विस इफेक्टिवली प्रोव्हाइड करण्यासाठी, ती सर्विस इफेक्टिवली प्रोव्हाइड करण्यासाठी कुठलं इन्फ्रास्ट्रक्चर, प्रॉपर्टी, इक्विपमेंट्स जे तुम्हाला लागणार आहेत हे सुद्धा तुम्हाला तिथे स्पेसिफाय करता येतात. म्हणजे जेणेकरून तुम्हाला ती सर्विस जी आहे ती अगदी योग्य प्रमाणात आणि योग्य प्रकारे प्रोव्हाइड करता येईल. फॉर एक्झाम्पल, टू प्लॅन हाऊ यू विल लोन डिव्हायसेस टू यूजर्स, अ सर्विस ब्लूप्रिंट वुड हेल्प डिटरमाइन हाऊ दिस वुड हॅपन ॲट अ सर्विस डेस्क. ओके, वॉट काइंड्स ऑफ मेंटेनन्स अँड सपोर्ट ॲक्टिव्हिटीज वेर नीडेड बिहाइंड द सीन्स, हाऊ यूजर्स वुड लर्न अबाउट वॉट्स अवेलेबल, हाऊ इट वुड बी चेक्ड इन अँड आउट, अँड बाय वॉट मीन्स यूजर्स वुड बी ट्रेन्ड ऑन हाऊ टू यूज द डिवाइस. सी फॉर एक्झाम्पल इज इट यू आर इन्व्हेंटिंग अ डिवाइस. ओके, यू आर इन्व्हेंटिंग अ डिवाइस इज इट, सो हाऊ यू विल बी प्रोव्हाइडिंग इट इज इट. फॉर एक्झाम्पल कार, फोर व्हीलर. सी द कार मॅन्युफॅक्चरर्स, दे डू प्रोव्हाइड टेस्ट ड्राइव्स इज इट, दे डू प्रोव्हाइड टेस्ट ड्राइव्स. वाय? येस, दे प्रोव्हाइड टेस्ट ड्राइव्स बिकॉज द मोटिव बिहाइंड इट इज, ओके, द मोटिव बिहाइंड इट इज सो टू प्लॅन हाऊ यू विल प्रोव्हाइड द टेस्ट ड्राइव. ओके, हाऊ यू विल ट्रेन देम टू यूज द फोर व्हीलर इज इट, हाऊ यू विल डू द चेकिंग अँड हाऊ यू विल बी डूइंग द ट्रेनिंग इज इट, ऑल दिस थिंग्स इट इज इन्क्लूडेड इन सर्विस ब्लू प्रिंट. मीन्स वॉट यू डू इज यू प्रिपेर अ प्लॅन. ओके, बेस्ड ऑन दॅट यू प्रिपेर अ क्रोनोलॉजी. सो वेन वी थिंक अबाउट सर्विस ब्लू प्रिंट, वॉट इज नीडेड? येस, वॉट इज नीडेड? येस, हियर इन सर्विस ब्लू प्रिंट वॉट वी डू, वी प्रिपेर अ प्लॅन. दॅट मीन्स हाऊ वी विल बी प्रोव्हाइडिंग द सर्विस, वेन टू प्रोव्हाइड सर्विस, हाऊ टू प्रोव्हाइड सर्विस, ऑल दिस WH टाईप ऑफ क्वेश्चन्स दे आर सॉर्टेड आउट इन टू द प्लॅन दॅट इज सर्विस ब्लू प्रिंट. ओके, गेटिंग इट? सर्विस ब्लू प्रिंट्स मे टेक डिफरंट फॉर्म्स, सम मोर ग्राफिक दॅन अदर्स. ओके, बट शुड शो द डिफरंट मीन्स चॅनल्स थ्रू विच सर्विसेस आर डिलिव्हर्ड अँड शो द फिजिकल एव्हिडन्स ऑफ द सर्विस, फ्रंटलाईन स्टाफ ॲक्शन्स, बिहाइंड द सीन स्टाफ ॲक्शन्स अँड सपोर्ट सिस्टम. सी वेन वी कन्सिडर द सर्विस ब्लू प्रिंट, ओके, वेन वी कन्सिडर द सर्विस ब्लू प्रिंट, वेन वी कन्सिडर द सर्विस ब्लू प्रिंट, ओके, वॉट इज रिक्वायर्ड टू बी डन? येस, इट इज रिक्वायर्ड दॅट, येस, इट इज रिक्वायर्ड दॅट. येस, यू डू शो द डिफरंट मीन्स ऑर चॅनल्स थ्रू विच, ओके, थ्रू विच द सर्विसेस आर डिलिव्हर्ड अँड शो द फिजिकल एव्हिडन्स ऑफ द सर्विस. ओके, देन हू विल बी द फ्रंटलाईन स्टाफ, ओके, अँड वॉट विल बी देअर ॲक्शन? Frontline staff means what? Okay, when it comes to frontline staff means those staff or those employees of your business, of your organization, who will directly come in contact with. Who will directly come in contact with whom? Yes, they will come in contact directly with the customers. Okay. Then, behind the scenes staff actions. Okay, means though frontline staff, they directly have a communication and conversation with the customers. Okay, to make this conversation happen, is it the other people? Okay, whom we term as scene staff, behind the scene staff. Okay, what are their expected actions? Okay, then what is the support system? Then support system, okay, to provide the service in appropriate manner, to provide the service in a appropriate manner. What are the things? That is infrastructure and other things which are needed. Okay, for example, if something is related to online, is it? If you are providing online services, what you need to provide it to the staff? Yes, internet. Right? Okay, it will be included in it, in the support system. Then they are completed using an iterative process. Okay, taking a first pass that considers findings from persons, journey maps, and location planning, and then coming back, okay, to the blueprint to refine it over time. Okay, see, when we consider service blueprint, okay, see here, who will be the persons who will be involved in such type of service provision? From where we want to go to where? The map related to it. The location, that is your destination. Okay, the location planning. Yes, it all will be included in blueprint. Often blueprints raise questions that cannot be readily answered and so need to be prototyped. For instance, by acting out an interaction or mocking up a product, generally one blueprint should be created for each core service according to the right level of detail for each. Okay. So, when we think about blueprints, what happens here? Yes, often the blueprints raise questions that cannot be readily answered and so need to be prototyped. For instance, by acting out an interaction or mocking up a product, generally one blueprint should be created for each core service. Okay, how many services you do provide through your organization? For each service, you should be preparing one blueprint. Okay, which will be inclusive of all the right types of details. So when it comes to service blueprint, what is included in service blueprint? Yes, service blueprint includes the following things. Yes, it shows the service provided along with the process of how service is provided. Okay,
See what service is to be provided and how is to be provided. These two questions, they are answered into a single framework, that is the service blueprint. Okay, manje kasha prakare service provide karayachi, आणि कोणती सर्विस प्रोव्हाइड करायची, ह्या दोन्ही गोष्टींचा उल्लेख सर्विस ब्लूप्रिंट यामध्ये होतो. देन इट टेल्स अस द रोल ऑफ कस्टमर्स अँड एम्प्लॉईज. ओके, इट टेल्स अस द रोल ऑफ कस्टमर्स अँड एम्प्लॉईज. ओके, मीन्स see, in your service providing or in your service provision, okay, two persons are very important. One is the customer and the other is employee. Is it? Why did I say this? See, if the customer never demands your service, then you will not be able to achieve what you have planned for. And the second thing is employees. Okay, if you don't provide good service, that is if your employees, they are not good at providing the service, surely it will badly affect your organization. So both these persons, they can be good as well as bad for your organizations. So what is their role into your service provision? Okay, that is also highlighted here. Then it also tells us what are visible elements of the service. Okay, through this, what happens? Yes, through this, what happens? Yes. What are the different elements which are needed into service? Yes, we can highlight through this. Then it helps to break a service into many logical components. Okay, it helps to break a service into many logical components. What it means? Yes, it means that how you can go on connecting the service. Okay, then it also helps us to know the steps which are involved in the process and the means by which the given task is executed. Okay, see, through service blueprint, what you can do is, yes, you can highlight the different processes and you can execute the given task as per it. Okay, then it also gives the evidence of service as customer experience it. Okay, means how the customer will be feeling. It can be also traced by this service. Then reading and using the service blueprint and benefits of service blueprint. Okay, see, reading and using service blueprint, what it means. Okay, how to read the blueprints and how to use the blueprints. Okay, manche kasha prakare te read karayacha, kasha prakare te use karayacha. Okay, first one is reading blueprints. Yes, if the purpose is to understand the customer's view of the process or the customer experience. Reading blueprint, what it means? Yes, if the purpose is to understand the customer's view of the process or the customer experience, blueprint is read from left to right. Is it? See, if If you think that the purpose is to understand the customer's view of the process or the customer experience, yes, you need to read the blueprint. Okay, while reading the blueprint, what is for the reader? Yes, blueprint is to be read from left to right, is it? Due to which you can track the events in customer area. Okay, if the purpose is to understand the contact employees, it is read horizontally, focus on activities directly above and below line of the visibility. If the purpose is to understand the integration of various elements of service process and how a particular employee fit into bigger picture blueprint can be analyzed vertically. See, in three types you can read the service blueprint. Okay, which are the three types? First one is left to right, then horizontally and vertically. ओके बघा, जेव्हा आपण सर्व्हिस ब्लूप्रिंटचा विचार करतो, ओके सर्व्हिस ब्लूप्रिंटचा विचार करतो, जेव्हा आपण सर्व्हिस ब्लूप्रिंटचा विचार करतो, ओके सर्व्हिस ब्लूप्रिंट रीड करण्याचे तीन प्रकार आहेत, किंवा तीन प्रकारे तुम्ही सर्व्हिस ब्लूप्रिंट रीड करू शकता. कोणकोणते तीन प्रकार आहेत बघा. पहिला प्रकार असा आहे लेफ्ट टू राईट. ओके, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू रीड the blueprint, yes, you can read left to right. When is it? Bagha, left to right kadhi read karayche? Jeva tumhala events, customer area madle events track karayche astil, tar tumhi kay karayche? Blueprint left to right read karayche. Okay, if you want to, is it, or if the purpose is to understand the contact employees, it is raised or it is read horizontally, focusing on activities directly above and below line of visibility. See, when we read the service blueprint horizontally, yes, if we want to know some activities related to employees, okay, contact employees means those employees who come in contact with your customer, okay, with whom the customer will be having service encounter. Okay, then service blueprint can be vertically also read. Okay, how or what is the motive behind it? Bagha, baras vei service blueprint je ahe ti vertically sudha read keli jate. Kadhi read keli jate? Is it to understand the integration of various elements of service process and how a particular employee fit into bigger picture blueprint? Is it? See, aplyala samja service process madle je events elements ahet tanna integrate karaycha asel, ekatra karaycha asel, merge karaycha asel, is it, ani एखाद्या एम्प्लॉईचं जर रोल काय हे जर आयडेंटिफाय करायचं असेल तर सर्व्हिस ब्लूप्रिंट जी आहे ती वर्टिकली ॲनलाईज केली जाते. ओके, बघा, रीडिंग ब्लूप्रिंट, द ब्लूप्रिंट्स कॅन बी रेड इन टू थ्री पार्ट्स. ओके, फर्स्ट वन इज लेफ्ट टू राईट. ओके, वेन यू वॉन्ट टू फोकस ऑन कस्टमर एरिया, वॉट यू डू इज यू कॅन रीड लेफ्ट टू राईट. ओके, हॉरिझॉन्टली इफ इट इज रिलेटेड टू एम्प्लॉई, is it, if you want to understand something related to contact employees, then you read horizontally, is it, then vertically, when vertically, yes, if you want to see the elements or integrate the elements and you want to fit employee in a bigger picture, then you read the service blueprint in vertical manner. Okay, then using service blueprints, if the purpose is service redesign, blueprint can be looked at as a whole to assess the complexity of the process. Okay, if the purpose is service redesign, blueprint can be looked at as a whole to assess the complexity of the process. Okay, see, you can do service redesign through blueprint so that you can assess the complexity of the process. Then it is used to determine failure points. Okay, see where the services fails or where can be the service failure. Okay, it can be determined through service blueprint. Okay, then it is also used to assess overall efficiency and productivity of service system. Okay, overall efficiency and productivity of service system can be assessed through service blueprinting. Then benefits of service blueprinting. See why service blueprinting is very much important. See, it tells the organization what it can do to improve the service, keeping customer orientation in mind. Okay, if you want to keep customer orientation in mind, okay, if you want to keep customer orientation in mind, okay, if you think that you want to improve, yes, you want to improve the customer orientation in mind, okay, what you can do? Yes, you can use service blueprinting. Okay, service blueprinting tells the organization, okay, service blueprinting tells the organization about what it can do to improve the service, keeping customer orientation in mind. Then it tells us the weak points and the weak links of the chain of service. Okay, see, into your service provisions, what are the weak points? Is it what are the weak links? Okay, through which you are offering the service. Okay, how you can improve the quality? Is it? It can be done through service blueprint. Then line of interaction between external customer and employer shows the role of the customer and where customer experience quality in service. Okay, see, when we think about service blueprinting, yes, when your customer interacts with your employer, okay, and what is the role of customer and how the customers will get the better experiences, okay, and what is their expression about the quality of your service, okay, all this will be known through service blueprinting itself. Then the line of visibility. Okay, line of visibility tells us what the customer should actually see during the service. Okay, what this person needs to see during the service. Okay, it is also known through service blueprinting. Then the line of internal interaction tells us how various departments in the organization should function towards quality improvement. Then the service map helps the advertising agency or in-house promotion team to review the service and select suitable messages for communication in case the service is to be advertised. Okay, if you think that the service is to be advertised, okay, what should be the suitable messages for communication? Okay, how to have in-house promotion, is it? How to all these things, it is included in service map. Okay, the service map helps the advertising agency or in-house promotion team to review the service and select suitable messages for communication in case of the service is to be advertised. Okay, if you think that the service is to be advertised, yes, you can use, make use of service map. With this, I conclude today's lecture. Thank you.